Sometimes in today's society, you will see the problem. You will see a lot of people walking around up and down the street. Ask you, what is your problem? But they fail to see what the problem is inside the brain. The brain cell, it is called like the ocean that we have. The snake chasing the dragon's mud sack, you know. Sometimes you see a strong guy walking down the road, like the king walking down the road with some chain on his neck and a face look like a big bullock ass. You will ask yourself, what the hell did I do wrong? But you see, the problem is not in your mind, it is in your being. You waste your being in a waste of beans, like a can of beans. So the problem is what you need to be fixing, isn't it? Fixing the problem, you will feel a lot better. Some of those people will control you and hang you by your ball sack if you let them do that. For fucking real. So, you can buy some funky medicine. If you die, it's not a murder, it's simply cultural accident. You can buy some funky herbs from the shop. But who is the one who will be stopping your brain cell? Your brain cell will fall to bits if you don't get them together. Isn't it so? Oh yeah, motherfucker.